Bonjour, hello everyone. So this video is going to be in English because the following interview is going to be in English. Tonight I go to La Scène Musicale in Paris to see the show The World of Hans Zimmer, and I'm really, really excited and I can't wait about tonight because first I invited a friend of mine, amazing musician, PV Nova. He's also a YouTube video maker, so if you don't know him, check in the description below. And PV and I will do another video in French so you can subscribe to my channel and you will have the video soon. But first, this video is about my interview with two amazing artists of this show, Gavin Greenaway, the conductor and old friend of Hans Zimmer, and Lucy Landemore, she played drums. She is actually about my age. So I have a few questions for them and I will go backstage and see some secrets maybe about this show and about some of the artists. So come with me. Hello, both of you.
Hello.
Thank you to welcome me in your changing room. Do you speak any French?
Je parle un petit de français ce soir. J'essaie de parler un peu de français. We'll see what happens.
Je vais essayer de parler quelques mots en français. Désolé d'avance pour les erreurs.
What is your musical background?
I studied the piano from the age of six.
Okay.
And also the violin for a while.
4 years ago, I decided I needed to play the piano more.
Mm-hmm.
So I've been writing my own music, specifically for me to play on the piano,
yeah.
Going out doing concerts by myself.
That's and the reason you put some ping pong balls on the piano.
That was my last experiment.
Actually, I started on piano. And
oh, okay.
Oh, really?
I also started when I was six.
Yeah.
Then when I was eight, I started drum kit. And then when I was a teenager, I started to play classical percussion as well.
Mm-hmm.
Marimba, vibraphone, xylophone. Mm-hmm. I learned all the orchestral stuff. And I learned a lot about different styles of music, but especially Cuban and Brazilian percussion.
Yeah. Even in the streets, I saw videos of you in YouTube. You play in the pavement or something. So when did you start composing?
I actually started composing when I was 12.
Oh wow.
And I tried to write an orchestral piece called Goblins.
Mm.
Okay.
And then I stopped for a while because I got to college and I thought, oh, there are people who specialise in composition, so I won't touch it. I wouldn't call myself a composer. But then after I left college, I really needed to compose. And so I decided to write exactly what I wanted to write.
I did study composition at college and I found
okay.
a lot of pressure, not from my teacher, but just general pressure to write in a very modern style, maybe atonal or 12-tone. You know. And now I just write what I want to write.
Yeah.
Mm. And it's tonal. It's not trying to do anything other than just be nice music to listen to.
Influenced by the music of Hans that you play every day?
I'm definitely influenced by all the things I listen to.
Yeah.
John Williams, Hans, classical music.
Yeah.
You just listen
and
to lots.
The strategy he uses to compose is the thing that I think influences me.
Pretty much all of the band in the Zimmer Tour are composers as well.
I heard that you and Hans Zimmer, you were friends for a long time.
Mm.
How did you meet him?
Okay, so when I was around about 14, maybe slightly younger, Hans was just starting out, and he wasn't Hans Zimmer then, he was just Hans.
Hans.
Yeah. He went out and he would make sounds for people on synthesizers. He was a synth
mm-hmm.
programmer.
Yeah.
He was programming synths for my father, who at the time was still in the music business. When I got my first synth, Hans showed me how to program it.
And what about you, Lucy? How do we
became an Zimmer musician?
There was no audition exactly, but I met a guy called Mike Dolber. I talked to him, so I guess I was in the right place at the right time.
Yeah.
And then he emailed a month later after I graduated, so I had no gigs.
Wow.
Had no gigs, and I was sweating. I was so nervous. What am I going to do now? And then I got the email from him.
Yeah.
And I thought, ah, thank goodness for that.
That's great.
Did you start on the drum line and then you went up to, now you're doing the kit?
Yeah. Yeah, I started on percussion, which was placed either side of the drummer, and now I'm really, really happy to be playing the drums.
Yeah.
It's so much fun.
So the tour with the Word of Enzimer, it's till the end of 2019. You have,
we're talking about 40 dates this year,
okay.
And then they're talking about more next year. We don't know yet, but yeah.
So that's a big job for you.
Yes.
Do you like it? I mean, travelling every day in another city. Do you have time for tourism a bit?
A little bit.
Yeah, a little bit, except when you travel from Birmingham to Glasgow to London, then you don't have any time.
Really?
But we had a nice time in Paris, and I went for a run in London just now. And really nice to hang out with everyone.
Yeah, I wish you, I don't know what we say, toy-toy? Is it
toy-toy?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so
toy-toy
for the show tonight, and thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.